What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix the device isn't compatible with Bluestacks error. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. The first fix is to change the engine settings of your Bluestacks application. To do so, open up Bluestacks and on the top right side of the emulator, you will see three bars. Click on it and select Settings from the list of options. In the Settings menu, switch to the Graphics tab, and under Graphics Engine Mode, select the Performance option. In the Performance tab, under CPU Allocation and Memory Allocation, you will see three modes: High, Medium and Low. Change the performance per your PC's processor. You can open System Information from the Start menu search to check your processor information. If you have 4 CPU cores and the memory of at least 4 GB, then you can choose High. Click on Restart now after making changes to your settings. This should most probably fix the error. If not, then go ahead with the second fix. Make sure you're on the Bluestacks homepage. Here, navigate to your Android settings. In the Settings menu, under Device, click on Apps. Here, scroll down to locate Google Play Store and click on it. Click on Storage and then click on Clear Data. You will then see a notification informing you that you are deleting app data. Select OK to finalize the process. This way, you can fix the compatibility error for Bluestacks. The last fix to this compatibility issue is downloading the right Bluestacks version. First, uninstall your current version of Bluestacks and then proceed with reinstalling it. I will leave a link in the description below where you can download the most up-to-date version of Bluestacks. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.